overseas, money hitting my account. Old school's tucked away, might be time to bring them out. Been taking in the cut with the touchscreen, ooh, I might take a drive to Monterey to go and cool out. I got old money for real, and some new guap. I had to separate from a few, they moving too hot. So much money on my schedule, I ain't got time. Out in Detroit, eating fruit with a top model. Coupe, no rims, we some gentlemen. We got many M's, don't belittle him.
I talk a lot, Joe. By your sweet Princess Ilka.
I got different businesses. I did it all, no assists. Who went hard like this? I went to Rory, drop six, nigga. I paid cash for the, got the D for the. You just thought I had, come on. You know I'm smarter than that. I hit the booth and then I slaughtered the track. You niggas gotta relax. Look, I do this shit in my sleep. It's just normal. You can keep the receipts, my nigga. It's had.
And it was that time. I am sweet Princess Ilka. And then I left. And Omar was sitting and said, what just happened? Omar, yesterday I dressed the Omar working with Pavarotti in the office. She's gone. All in a sudden and out of nowhere. In Omar's perspective. Because he didn't understand. He didn't saw. There was never a fight. There were no discrepancies. And yet she left. I thought she was happy. Because I smiled. I wasn't happy. I had scars. I smile. The inner suffering she must have been going through for such a long time. To exit a home? Question Omar. Is this house a home? What do we know? What did she seek? Because he went to my studio once. I don't know if he went another time, but I know once he went. I have a very vivid image about it because I was sitting on my desk behind the computer. I said, blah, 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 the computer doesn't work, blah, blah. He was standing there very patient and observing and allowing me to, you know, vent maybe for just a few minutes or maybe just a few seconds. And then he did what he could. If he could anything, I don't know what he did. I don't know if he took the computer. I don't know. I don't remember. But I remember he was standing there. So that means he saw me in my studio, and my studio was my refuge in that dumb 11-story property house. It was very tiny, minuscule, but it was mine. And Pavarotti never came in there, just so because it was the stairs was almost impossible for him to handle, these little round iron stairs. And outside, and meant to actually walk stairs, and he was lazy, well, maybe. Just because of the stairs, he did not come to my studio ever. So Omar had to put his brains onto that situation. The house wasn't the issue. So what was it then? Get it? No, you don't get it because I haven't told you yet. Let me get it first. That's what I do. I get stuff. But I put people to think. Sometimes people actually do think about me in terms of, I don't know, whatever that means to them. To get some insight, it can take a few years though. So Omar probably also brought the idea that, well, I have to look into the field because I'm not just concluding. Like Pavarotti was potentially also kind of an asshole because he could have made a lot of money with that, what he did. Because he made plenty. Oh my God, he sold the project very much. The issue was not the money of the project. The issue was that instead of the money lasting for like a month, it only lasted for a day. He made himself pay for a project which should have taken him 3 weeks. And instead it took him 5 months, so there was no more money left. Yeah, make the math. Maybe Omar sat there to learn from Pavarotti about the trade. to be a boss himself one day. Well, if he would have been involved in the job, it could have been one of those issues. Items. I don't know, I just don't see him involved at all. So maybe he was just the same as lazy as Pavarotti. Because Pavarotti delivered, but he was procrastinating. That means he wasn't really committed, not to the job, to the family. To his wife, was I. And Omar, he wasn't really committed to the job. If he chose to say, to do a little, what is it, a white lie? I am married, I have a wife, so I can't stay long. I can't have over hours, extra hours, overtime. Because that job commands often to do that. It's a deadline, you gotta finish it. It's a deadline, wait. Yeah, well, Pavarotti still was working hours and hours and hours. What was he really now? Or was he just sitting there and moving little designs around? Not to face, you know, I don't know, his life?
All's my life I has to fight. All's my life I hard times like yeah, bad trips like yeah. Nazareth, I'm f***ed up, homie, you f***ed up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. Bahamas, I be looking at you from the face down. One Mac 11, even room with the bass down. Skimming, now let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in a twilight. We're pretty, Benjamin is the highlight. Now tell my mama I love her, but this what I like, Lord knows. 20 of them in my Chevy, tell them all to come and get me. Reaping everything I sow, so my karma come in heaven, no preliminary.